nice to someone, but you think, I'll say it next week, I'll put it off. So you put it off, then suddenly it could be too late, and you wish you'd said it. And so I wrote this song, as I say, after John passed away, and it's in the form of a conversation we never got to have. And if I said, I really knew you well, what would your answer be? Apart.